In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this particle animation in Blender. Let's press Shift, A, to create a mesh circle. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. R, X, and 90, to rotate the mesh 90 degrees on the X axis. Let's delete this bottom vertex. I'll proportionally move this vertex on the Y axis like this. This one is going to the opposite side. Let's extrude the last vertices on the X axis. I'll convert the mesh circle to curve, and bevel it. Let's create an emitter mesh, scale it, rotate it, and move it to the one end of the curve circle. I'll turn off the gravity, convert the curve circle to mesh, and add a collision physics. Let's add a particle mesh. The idea is to make the particles flow within the mesh circle that had a collision physics added. To make the particles flow through all the way, we could either increase the particle velocity or add a force field. The emitter shouldn't move like that. I'll add a passive rigid body to make it immovable. Please use EV with bloom turned on. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.